Hey guys, Fix Alex here. Today I'm gonna show you how to remove cluster on this 2021 Toyota Corolla. That's the tools that you guys gonna need. Flathead and Phillips head screwdriver. I was using power tool. So, step number one, to remove cover on your side. Remove that cover first, just like that. Now we need to remove the cover on the bottom. Just gently pull it towards you, just like that, open it slightly. Now we're gonna remove this cover, just like that, as you can see. Now we're gonna remove the cluster cover. Super simple, just like that. And now, using Phillips head screwdriver or drill, remove four screws. First screws, second, third over there, and fourth here. And that's it. You're gonna be able to remove your cluster. Super simple. There is only two connectors, one and two. Push and remove. Then install your new cluster, install your connectors, and install your cluster back. And that's it, guys. Thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and comment what else should I record next about this car. Thank you and bye.